go. Hey, Hollywood. Hey, Hollywood Code. Go. Just where I'm at, well, let me tell you about it. I put my city on the map, but let me tell you about it. They try to say I can't come back, hey, let me tell you about it. Man, fuck them niggas, I come back, hey, let me tell you about it. I wanna tell you about it. Heads up, everybody run. Cold outside and he say he got a gun. Niggas like, man, that's what everybody said. Go and pop the trunk and everybody dead. Everybody scared of the nigga, aware that the nigga is better. All my bitches pick of the litter, never bitter. Niggas is fake, they anime. Me, I never hate, get cake like anime. Whoa, eat the cake, bitch, eat the damn cake. Fuck good, nigga, we the man great. On the domino, then she take off all her clothes. Nigga, you know how I go, made the piece of man wait. The best kept secret, even hoes try to keep it, then I leak the damn tape. Rest in peace, any nigga won't be secret. Sir, couldn't keep the man safe.
I said to the window, to the wall, my nigga ride when I call. Got bitches all in my mind, fuck nigga blocking my shine. I know the reason you feel the way, I know just who you wanna be. So every day I think the man upstairs, that I ain't you and you ain't me. Get off my dick.
Freshman year, we won 2 games. Sophomore year, we won no games. Junior, we won 1. And now senior year, we 8 and I don't even remember how many losses, 8-3. So it's like, how do you get that? Like that feeling of just like, it's like we worked 4 years and we finally accomplished what we wanted.
My junior year, no one was into like everyone would always talk shit about our team. Like, oh, you guys are gonna lose this game. You guys are gonna lose this game. You guys are gonna lose this game. I mean, we went into the game with the mojo of, with the mindset of us losing. Like, that wasn't right. Yeah, so this year, I mean, we lost those 2 games and everyone was like, oh, you're gonna suck. So we had to put it in our head that we were gonna win and we had to get our boys hyped. And our squad was hyped going out there with 22 men.
Cowboys, they ready!
We ready, we ready!
Cowboys, they ready!
We ready, we ready!
Cowboys, they ready!
Cheer!
Cowboys, they ready!
Cheer!
Coming up!
And we still did our shit. We won that game. We went 2-2. And then from there on, we started winning. 3-2, 4-2, 5-2, 6-2, 7-2, 8-2, playoffs, 8-3. But that shit, we won that. I don't care what anybody says, we won that game.
Man, this is band of brothers, bro. That we played as a team. We had 23 kids. You're supposed to average like 45 to be decent.
Beginning of the year, you can see like everything was gonna change, like everything was gonna turn around. Like everybody had a different attitude about like going to practice. Everybody wanted to work out. Everyone wanted to put in the work to get better so we could prove everyone wrong. Cause literally we had no fans. No one was rooting us on. No one had our backs, no one. It was just us. Like we would walk through the school even like our own friends that are in our school would say that we suck, we're not gonna go anywhere in this football stuff. So like, literally we just had to get our minds right and just get out here and do it. Just put in the work and let's go get it.
If we didn't believe and if we didn't play for each other, I don't think we would have won this fall. If Coach Mess's speeches weren't so inspiring, if Coach Mess wouldn't come out here and light a firecracker up our ass, we wouldn't do nothing. If he wasn't like, I wish I could play again. Like when he said that, it makes you think like, man, that's gonna be us soon. Sooner or later, I'm like, yo, I wish I could play again. Why not do this? Why not do that? You don't want to have no regrets. You just want to play. So belief in what that man said, he said a lot to motivate us. And really through like hard times, he was still there. Like we would mess up and he'd be like, yo, it's all right. It's okay. Forget it. One of the very words like amnesia. Like just forget it. Come back. Let's go. Let's get it. You know, forget what you did wrong. Do what's right now, you know. Or like you always say, if you mess up big. So, you know, if I block the wrong guy, I'm like, shit, I'll go hit someone else on the other side of the field. Believing in our coaches, all of our coaches, believing in our teammates, like trusting Keyshawn with that ball every single time. Trusting Raekwon is going to catch him. He did an amazing job this year. He's the truth. You know, just having our backers cracking people, like belief that they would do their job made me a better player and made our team more successful.
Being on the field with kids I played with the past couple years and finally winning, having a good season, and just being together, doing things we love. I remember just cracking some kids, knocking their heads off. The sound of the pass. That's the best part, man, you know. And I wish we also had time to play again, maybe one more game. Cause we had a good team. we could have made it further than what we did.
My junior season, we were 1-9. Man, 1-9 sucks so bad, I don't even understand, bro. It just really did. It just knowing you can beat all these teams and only having 23 players and still losing, fucking blows. Man, but then we came back that one season, man. And with our 23 guys, 17 of them are seniors, man, we came back, we won against Wiregrass. We lost against Zephyr Hills. We thought we were gonna beat them, we should have. We definitely should have beat River Ridge. And then after that, we just got hot. We got hot, we started rolling. Our defense was picking up, our offense was in there. Let's be real, we had 23 players and everyone's walking out with there with 60 kids. We got kids playing 150 pounds, playing positions you wouldn't even imagine.
But I mean, this year, our school was behind us. They saw we were doing our thing, and I mean, they came out and supported. I remember that playoff game against Lakewood. We had mad people. We had two buses packed. Everyone came out. I mean, we did our thing for them, but I mean, ended up not doing what we were. I mean, we did our thing, to be honest. We did our thing.
Me personally, coming into this year, I felt like I just had to do the best I could for my my best friend Anthony Green. He died January 6th last year, and I just put it in my head that everything that I like did was for him. Everything, like doing an extra set like of rep, like doing an extra set in a workout, that was for him. An extra rep is for him. Everything, all the work I put in is for him. I gotta do what I gotta do for him. because like literally that was the only person I could talk to. He knew everything about me, like everything that went on with my mom's, everything. So that was like a brother to me. So I just had to do what I had to do for him. I'm gonna miss playing football with y'all. Putting on pads every Friday night, that was what I lived for. That's what kept me going. Like any problem I had at home didn't matter. Like everything just went away when I walked in this locker room right here and just put on the pads and just walked that field with my boys. All that went away. Only thing that mattered was getting this dub and just getting it done. That's all that mattered.
Chance, Giles, Eduardo, Deontay, Yuli, Raekwon, Avery, Yonkeer, Beck, Keyshawn, all the seniors. Technically, the whole damn team was made of seniors, but I love all you guys.
Other thing was the bonding. I don't think with another group of people, I'll ever have the same bonding that I did with these kids. Like,
I mean, everybody lifted everybody up. That's what I like the most about playing at golf. There is nobody letting nobody down. Everybody just, you know, came together as a team.
Our team was a brotherhood. We all a family. It was like, you swing, I swing. I get hit, you get hit. Somebody get in your face, we coming right for them. I mean, we protect our family. No matter what happens, we always stick together.
All the coaches, all the teammates that have been there for me all through my high school career, I really do appreciate it. And I'm just glad I just had a good experience.
So